Sunlight on the Garden by Louis MacNeice. The sunlight on the garden hardens and grows cold. We cannot cage the minute within its nets of gold. When all is told, we cannot beg for pardon. Our freedom as freelancers advances towards its end. The earth compels. Upon it sonnets and birds descend, and soon, my friend, we shall have no time for dances. The sky was good for flying, defying the church bells, and every evil iron siren, and what it tells, the earth compels, we are dying, Egypt, dying. And not expecting pardon, hardened in heart anew, but glad to have sat under thunder and rain with you, and grateful, too, for sunlight on the garden.
The Sunlight on the Garden by Louis MacNeice. The sunlight on the garden hardens and grows cold. We cannot cage the minute within its nets of gold. When all is told, we cannot beg for pardon. Our freedom as freelancers advances towards its end. The earth compels, upon it sonnets and birds descend. And soon, my friend, we shall have no time for dances. The sky was good for flying, defying the church bells. And every evil iron siren and what it tells, the earth compels, we are dying, Egypt, dying, and not expecting pardon, hardened in heart anew, but glad to have sat under thunder and rain with you, and grateful, too, for sunlight on the garden.